I want the world to know you won't beat us, because we're the children of those that took the worst form of slavery and brutality that ever lived, that ever existed. Our parents survived the Middle Passage. Only the strong got here, and then we lost our name, our culture, our religion, and we're still here. So you may have a momentary victory, Mr. Bush, but you don't know who we are.
Pledge no allegiance, fuck the president's speeches. What the industry, the Tupac, they did to Jesus. Raping his vocals, and then destroying the message. Trying to deport us, if they can't destroy and arrest us. Government, front religious, but their heart is empty. Like a televangelist, preaching out of his Bentley. Calling abortion murder in a medical building. But don't give a fuck about bombing Iraqi children. Talking like eunuchs in a fucking libretto. Look at their mansions and look at your suburban ghetto. The gulag, the new hood where they send us to live, cause they don't give a fuck about none of our kids. That's why blacks and Latinos get the worst education, while devils run America like birth of a nation. Affirmative action ain't reverse discrimination. That shit is a pathetic excuse for reparations.
Come on, Bin Laden, blow up the projects. It was you, nigga, it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, nigga, it was you, motherfucker. Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, nigga, it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, nigga, it was you, motherfucker.
They say that terrorism revolves around the Quran, but that's stupid. I show you why it's totally wrong. Cause if this country was invaded and crumbled, I'd turn Harlem into a Colombian jungle. And I wouldn't be fighting for a Christian nation. I'd be fighting for survival from extermination. I wouldn't fight for Fox News, them racist niggas. I'd be fighting for the hood, for the faceless niggas. For the immigrants America loves to despise, even though it needs them to make the economy rise. They feed us genetically modified garbage, so I repetitively reload the cartridge. Boston, New York, down to Atlanta. Guerrilla war in the swamps of Louisiana. Camera panoramas of hammers couldn't rock me. East coast to west coast, you can't stop me. And fuck Schwarzenegger, his pops was a Nazi. And it runs in the family, so run for the Grammys. Run to the coon picnic and try to pick up a mammy. But half of y'all are faggots trying to pick up a tranny. Eddie Murphy ass motherfuckers going commercial. Even Interscope is getting pimped by Universal. Green Tootin' Common Lantern, a curse you and murk you. But the Bin Laden slush fund remix just burnt you.
Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, nigga, it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, nigga, it was you, motherfucker. Bin Laden blow up the projects. It was you, nigga, it was you. Bush knocked down the towers. It was you, nigga, it was you, motherfucker.
CIA money, Bin Laden. You fake motherfucker.
You say Bush not down the town. It's you, devil. It's you.
Immortal Technique, KRS-One, Chuck D, Green Lantern on the track. They still lying to us, motherfucker.
Now you gotta wake up.
The time has come. Low key.
Yeah.
Immortal Technique.
Harlem, motherfucker.
We in. Let's make history.
From West End to the West Bank, I write righteous rhymes with my right and wrestle the devil with my left hand. Never worked for a Zionist, never been a yes man. My art is like Rembrandt painting pictures of death camps. The average person is allergic to the words of wisdom. This is for everyone that's Saddam's Kurdish murder victims, and all the pure souls that never had the chance to speak. Truth pumps in my arteries and causes my heart to beat. The soldiers haunted and tortured by guilty memories, who realize too late to reveal their real enemy. It's all dead wrong. For every victim of racist persecution from Auschwitz to Hebron. My words may sting cowards for people that were atomized by the third mate in the Twin Towers. Those living through the wars ask me what I do this for. Put the world in its place before it puts you in yours. You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless.
Take our freedom, take our pride. Come forth, we will survive.
You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless.
Keep my third eye hidden under my New York fitted. A crazy unmarried man that deserves to be committed. The future is encrypted in my troubled lyrics. Dreamed it up in somewhere for weeks and wake up in a couple minutes. Sweat dripping with visions of population control. Thoughts overflowing my world like the melting of the North Pole. My people are targeted by military crack committees. So I'm bucking at the feds like natives in Rapid City. Reality savage, my words are like a riot in Paris. The voice of the voiceless, that voice is social and balanced. So stand stronger, sit harder in your mental palace. Blinded inside the kingdom, united to its old habits. Middle passage coming, war chant, African drumming, Gatling gun humming, rapid fire mechanism. Reckless living that checks the rhythm of perfectionism. Slave condition, while you singing, God save the system.
You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless.
Take our freedom, take our pride. Come on, we will survive.
You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless. Detain my body, but you can't imprison my mind. If it's my time, I'll probably die with my fist in the sky. These are the thoughts of a man who can't escape from his coma. Cries of a young virgin girl who got raped by them soldiers.
Birthing a screaming bastard post-colonial nation. Subject to childhood diseases, famine, war, and inflation. Education molded you into your master's image. And you forgot who the fuck you were before the war was
finished. You're hearing the ghosts of Nagasaki. You're hearing Hiroshima. Beautiful babies being born with the weirdest features. You might never see me in the chart, but inshallah my seed can see peace in Iraq.
But peace and freedom can never be given. That's historically forbidden, cause only collision is the recipe. Changing the course of destiny, yeah. So I'm strapping weaponry, yeah. Cause the government don't give a fuck about protecting me.
You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless.
Take our freedom, take our pride. Come on, we will survive.
You can try to avoid us, but it's pointless. You can never avoid the voices of the voiceless.
Figure out my next move. I gotta make this raw street hot breakthrough. This criminology rap, this slash fake crews. Like insanity that make front page news. I'm the head trauma that makes your scar face bruise. MCs nowadays lose with balls they use. There's a war between heaven and hell, which do you choose? No matter what side homes, you gotta pay dues. My central intelligence was birthed in my residence. A downtown tenements with criminal elements, man. I live my life while the wicked try ending it. My brain's more fucked up than joints with a stem in it. The weak shit, I'm dead in it. All for the cause. All be crucifying your lies. Live on a Jesus cross. We hold our own court when truth is the judge. I got hollow jurors that give out guilty verdicts in blood.
One day I'ma die by. Make my mom cry. Will this shit get worse for me? The CIA murdered me for talking in third degree. The state of emergency. These words that I live by. One day I'ma die by. Make my mom cry. This shit get worse for me. The CIA murder me for talking in dirty, being a state of emergency.
Still make the world panic more than gang faggots. Lead masses go beyond banging, fuck religion. Meditate with the Buddhist, I'm ramming horns with the Jewish. I'm talking saddle with Muslims, speak Gnostic when I walk through Jerusalem. Cleanse you, come and swell out your Lakota suit. We've been through the stars, seen a burst named Jesus. This ain't clues, right truth ain't to wake the youth. Before they waste their talent, end up locked in a shoot. Come on, I'm culminating when I'm in the meridian. Illumination, fuck being an idiot. I'm master mason when I'm building my pyramid. Medicine man blowing up the schools of Americans. Alleged, go tell a friend. Determination to leave my fam and world across, though we kill a Minuteman. I'm living paranoid, I think it's the end. July 10th, the earth wept when I took my first breath.
What did I live by? One day I might die by. Make my mom cry. Will this shit get worse for me? The CIA murdered me for talking in third degree. In a state of emergency, these words that I live by. One day I might die by. Make my mom cry. Will this shit get worse for me? The CIA murdered me for talking in third degree. In a state of emergency.
We dealing with a system designed to confuse niggas' minds, and it's worse when the people divide. Fighting titans, ruling the earth's tyrants, evil alliance, trying to blind us and changing the ancient god sciences. Instead of taking knowledge and applying it, the devils reversed the knowledge and gave us the spell of Leviathan. God became dog, meaning the dog star, represented by Anubis. Am I losing y'all? Hope y'all ready for war. I'll be busting till the trumpets blow to signify the end for us all. With a tin of canteen in a chrome floor. Not dealing with man's rituals, but with God's laws. And I know I'm on the list for the things that I spit. The government act as if the artists are terrorists. They terribly pissed because the kids listen to this and get influenced by the music, so they can't tell them shit. This is rebel music, nigga, raise your fist. The words that I speak, a nigga live and die by this. I'm just a poet with an ancient soul, a master teacher that knows how to break down and speak in codes.
The words that I live by, one day I'ma die by. Make my mom cry. This shit get worse for me. The CIA murdered me for talking in third degree. State of emergency.
Fourth pedal for my young mind, harbored a criminal. Like the spirit of a nigga you murdered that lives with you. It's complicated, I'm obligated when conversated to conquer hatred and replace it in the people I'm faced with. Prison planet fanatics complain to the matrix while we're facing life in prison, in the prison inside the matrix. We like Texas Instruments programmed to be basic, cause the motherland was victim to a cultural rapist. So if murder for political freedom's the evidence, look in the Bible. Wasn't Moses a terrorist? And he was one of the greatest prophets that ever live. The true freedom is not something enemies ever get. So what if I could make the Mississippi run red, and the angel of death left every firstborn American dead? Did God's messenger be like the uniformer of America's karma that'll rip through your body?
I live by, one day I might die by. Make my mom cry. Will this shit get worse for me? The CIA murder me for talking in third degree. State of emergency. These words that I live by, one day I might die by. Make my mom cry. Will this shit get worse for me? The CIA murder me for talking in third degree. State of emergency.
Yeah, motherfucker. I guess you know. You guess I'm just a radical.
Fuck around with a nigga like me. Immortal Technique. Psycho Realms. Six Symphonies. East Coast, West Coast. Se acabado la mierda. Chop off your fucking head, nigga.
I guess you know. You guess I'm just a radical. Radical. Radical.
Say the odds against me are crooked and impossible. Like I was born with a hole in my heart, it's an obstacle. I left to die by the doctors in the children's hospital, but I never lose hope. Success is psychological. The world is volatile and the street is my education. Shaping the nation like the blueprint of a mason. While Shawshank record deals get you raped on occasion, so I'm focused on my economic situation. I'm like the little kids on TV that dig through the trash. I hustle regardless of the way you talk shit and laugh. A lot of niggas drop science, but they don't know the math, cause they mind is narrower than the righteous path. It's funny how on the block niggas that kill you for cash but never raise the gun to cry out freedom at last. The Cold War is over, but the world is still getting colder. Atlas walking through the projects with the hood on my shoulders. I would like to raise my children to grow to be soldiers, but then a general would decide when their life would be over. So I work hard until my personality split, like the Black Panthers into the Bloods and the Crips. They said I'd never be shit, but now I sit and reminisce like Yeshua Ben Yosef flipping through Genesis. Ignorance is venomous.
this, and it murders the soul, spreading like a virus, running rampant out of control. So if I should ever fall and get caught in a hustle, let them know that I died while I fought in a struggle. From the hood rats to rich kids lost in a bubble, spray painted on the streets and in the subway tunnels. Write it down and remember that we never gave in. The mind of a child is where the revolution begins. So if the solution has never been to look in yourself, how is it that you expect to find it anywhere else? Immortal technique in the streets, back on the hustle, cause three strikes will get you life for stuffing cracks in a duffel. Upstate behind steel gates, attacked in a scuffle, razor blade stuck on the side of pencils, hacked to your muscle. But the emptiness is what bleeds you to death when it cuts you, and it's the lawyers, not the inmates, scheming to fuck you. Trying to fight the system from inside eventually corrupts you, but that's what you get when you put a corporation above you. And it's the people that love you that seem to hurt you the most. Sometimes when they die, you find yourself cursing a ghost, but you make success, nobody delivers your fate. Sometimes you give and you take, since prehistoric vertebrates crawled out of the lakes. And that's the truth about life, more to do with the ghetto in your car rims or your ice. Cause even though we survived through the struggle that made us, we still look at ourselves through the eyes of people that hate us. But I'ma make it regardless of the trumped up charges and semi-automatic barrages that empty the cartridge. Post-traumatically scarred kids that try to be brave, cause niggas backstab each other just to try to get paid. Turn cannibal like knights during the crusades, afraid of responsibility, addicted to greed, beating a girl, purposefully losing a seed, as if we bound to the destiny we used to receive. So if I should ever fall and get caught in a hustle, let them know that I died while I fought in a struggle. From the hood rats to rich kids lost in a bubble, spray painted on the streets and in the subway tunnels. Write it down and remember that we never gave in. The mind of a child is where the revolution begins. So if the solution has never been to look in yourself, how is it that you expect to find it anywhere else?
I used to wonder why people don't believe in themselves, and then I saw the way they portrayed us to everyone else. They cursed us to only see the worst in ourselves, blind to the fact the whole time we were hurting ourselves. I used to wonder why people don't believe in themselves, and then I saw the way they portrayed us to everyone else. They cursed us to only see the worst in ourselves, blind to the fact the whole time we were hurting ourselves.
Immortal technique, King Magnetic
Terminology.
Yo, I try to relax, max chill with my kid. Still cast, getting shot in front of my crib. I try to chill, think, man, this ain't the way to live. So I don't trip, I dip, but I ain't afraid of shit. Cats get it twisted, cause I don't call the goons. Like I can't have my cousins in your mother's room. I ain't a soft dude, like some assume. I got a gully crew and they got 100 tools. I've been telling y'all cats since 100 Jews. I run up on y'all crews with 100 dudes. I've been paying dues, doing shows and mix. Tape shit, but still my click spray shit. Lot of cats looking at me like the click ain't shit. But we still up in the hood with them radio spins. Do you know what it's like for you to have fame, but your life ain't changed? Not a dollar to your name. I bang, so I'm back with a stick of kids, Rob James. Will you get shot for a pair on LeBron James? I got them long things and they all bang, but I ain't trying to turn your night to a long day. You might be the one if I got the right aim. It might be your son if I got the wrong aim. And that's the wrong thing you wanna think about, so you better think it out before you rob the wrong chain.
Strapping the gun again, blast if they coming in. Wrath of the government, laugh to Republicans. Taxing or publishing, mask if you bubbling. Asking you once again to pass off the fucking rent. Brothers is broke, never ate with a phony. Can't stomach the hopes, coming too close to death. I ain't trying to wig, my mixtape sponsored by Coke. Without the fucking iron pigs, Allentown native surrounded by labor. Haters a neighbor, the cradle plus the craver. A crater's invading through, we raided it. Graduating away and waiting, debating awaiting on taking garbage until you straight. Hold your breath for me, lay you down on a stretcher seat. When I'm really trying to vent like a sketchy sneak. Until they wrestle me for vesting in that recipe. All I had left was three, so these motherfuckers ain't stressing me.
straight up and down, right 6 o'clock.
Fuck a fucking fantasy, only a fashion. I'm going out to the fullest extent.
Niggas know the deal, know the deal. Straight up and down, right 6 o'clock.
Fuck a fantasy, I'm going out to the fullest extent.
When you talk revolution, niggas take it the wrong way. Think you on some Gandhi shit, starving in Bombay. Till you flood they city with heat like it was Pompeii. Have you singing like Casey, JoJo, and Devontae. Wanna fuck your life up, here's the recipe, nigga. Try some crystal method, heroin, and ecstasy, nigga. Or you could just try to fucking rhyme next to me, nigga. Bullet trajectory, you hit the ground eventually, nigga. Listen, look at your position. Is your destiny written? Is it really free will that you're given? Or a choice from one of God's infinite decisions? I don't need any given religion to stay driven. Snake bliskin', escape from New York to spread the sickness. Unforgiven, barren wasteland, apocalyptic. I've vindictively scripted everything futuristic. So now to the fullest extent is how I live shit.
Niggas know the town. Straight up and down, right 6 o'clock.
Fuck a fantasy, only a fashion. I'm going out to the fullest extent.
Niggas know the town. Straight up and down, right 6 o'clock.
China White gives me more than you can offer. The government taught you that we scum drug dealers. A bunch of thug killers, but the truth is much realer. The truth is we move bricks to give to you. And 10,000 packs of X-Cop from acidic juice. This shit is true, I move it all, drugs is drugs. Giving young bucks 100 packs to flood the clubs. Love is love, don't ask why we cocking these gas. You push us in a corner and expect us not to react. Watch police watching me while they lock the streets. But that don't change the fact that my daughter got it. Drugs is drugs, can't nobody tell me different. Only the man, cause he controls my shipment. Get guns, strap and go the distance. Give funds, clap with no resistance. Drugs is drugs, can't nobody tell me different. Only the man, cause he controls my shipment. Get guns, strap and go the distance. Get funds, clap with no resistance.
I'm trying to school these young hustlers stuck in the game. Shooting niggas over shipments that are loose change. So why you playing in snow like it's Christmas, nigga? Just remember that prison is a business, nigga. From the offshore drilling platform process, the CIA heroin inside Vietnam vets. The government bring us the product and we distribute, and we become the negative image that they attribute. We need to unite soldiers and poly the hood, nigga. Cause you don't see the DEA in Hollywood, nigga. While a hip-hop 5-0 stuck to the penis, trying to interrupt gang unification between us. The devils do us dirty when they're not ignoring us. From Malcolm X to that motherfucker, from the warriors, the righteous among us, to the ghetto politician, just remember that we never own the pot that we pissing.
Drugs, can't nobody tell me different. Only the man, cause he controls my shipment. Get guns, strap and go the distance. Give funds, clap with no resistance. Drugs is drugs, can't nobody tell me different. Only the man, cause he controls my shipment. Get guns, strap and go the distance.
Our enemies are innovative and resourceful, and so are we.
They never stop thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we.
What did I teach you?
You are Duke Nukem. You're a number one.
I can't hear you.
You are the Duke of New York. You're a number one.
I see a lot of motherfuckers talk about getting money. All my life I seen niggas talk rich and cry broke. I know some of you niggas is starving. You know the industry fucked up right now. Record sales in the toilet. Executives scared to lose their job.
You can never hide the truth from Immortal Technique. Niggas is happy to sell 100,000 in the first week. And retailers is right there watching you move with extortion. Co-op a dollar a unit. The record industry wants a messiah to come again so they can rape him for his masters and his publishing. How the fuck niggas sell a 500,000 CDs but can't sell out SOBs while they pay all the play? And I never thought I'd see the day.
Never.
When SoundScan is stronger than a disc record. And rappers don't get creative and just send a mixed message. So fuck an MC battle, the golden era is gone. I treat you niggas like 50, I won't even respond. Put your moms in the rape room and treat the bitch like I'm Saddam. Rush a show or stomp throughout during one of your songs. And I'm not a hypocrite cause I'm aggressive and violent. I'd be a hypocrite if I was peaceful and silent. And I let them get away with the shit that they say. But I treat them like clear channel, making them pay for talking reckless. Fuck the charm on your necklace, cause who you down with don't mean shit when you surrounded. And who you gon' get when you 4 pounded? You not a boss pussy, you not even a dialo. You live in a fucking fantasy, smoking hydro. I'm me and real niggas divide dough. So lie low and don't talk to me about disrespecting. Cause even fat beats rejected my record. And now majors wanna sign me again. Call the niggas I used to know, tryna find me again. I guess 80,000 sold to do that. You fucking new jack and I don't need to wear jewelry to prove that. Cause the apartment's a house and 50 acres to do that. Hardcore underground hustling in the street. If you ain't ready to hustle, nigga, you don't eat. And if you ain't ready to live for this, you shouldn't speak. Cause motherfuckers die for this shit every week. Hardcore underground hustling in the street. If you ain't ready to hustle, nigga, you don't eat. And if you ain't ready to live for this, you shouldn't speak. Cause motherfuckers die for this shit every week. I'll never be as famous as other rappers in the game is. Cause I represent what up against the grain is. Never trust nobody, minor or major. Cause a person's real religion is their behavior. I can stare into your soul when I look in your eyes. Fourth branch of the government still telling lies. Fox News and the New York Post is a joke. Nucleus of the yellow journalism yoke. And send someone after me if you don't like me. You'll be the next nigga to take a bullet for whitey. Like them Latinos and blacks in Iraq will come strapped in a wheelchair when they come back. Motherfuck that, I'm Peruvian coke. I can tell if your shit's fake. I'm the raw version of the crack on your mixtape. So don't hate on this advice that I sent from the grave. Just remember it before you sign up to be slaves.
To be
like they used to be.
Things sure ain't like they used to be.
Like they used
to be. Put her out in the cold, didn't want her close to heat. Cause his granddaughter's different than she's supposed to be. Diluted their genes, it stopped the music. It seemed that they'd only seen polluted stream, and that wasn't clean. Said he can almost no longer stand to breathe from this pure horror, more worse than Amityville. So what's next? Don't answer me, yield. Yep, this is a normal occurrence, not something randomly real. Ain't even allowed visits over a child's pigment. His in-ground ignorant, a situation wow, isn't it? Hard times, baby daddy grinds to support his mother and a few other friends privately in a fort for short stays, you know. But more aid was needed. Baby is like a year and a half old now and speaking more than I can say about that man with his child. They can't even come face to face and share smiles. Raining pure pain on her life by staying distant, like she spawned a fucking antichrist or a Satan infant. Blatant mentions about family blood won't leave. Love's a deep leap, but evil sends its opposite feed.
Old fashioned?
set in his ways to ever relate. If he could just set it aside, there'd be heaven to pay. Then, whether the age, time swept them the grave, love conquers all shit. I say that everything's great.
Old fashioned people, they never know.
It's hard to regret, stuck in your ways, cause hatred is hard to forget. Niggas talk all religious, trying to barter with death. Parts of the flesh wrinkle up while you start to reflect. And even though nobody's life is ever perfect, you start to wonder if all the pain was really worth it. Pondering the purpose of living the curse that was given. Dreaming about freedom and escaping the prison. People who pimp children are really raping religion. The matrix is fiction, placed in a vision. But now the technology follows me solemnly. Building the future, lost to my philosophy. Alzheimer's cutting through like a lobotomy. Not even the golden arthritis. The king Midas could buy comfort and peace for the righteous. I survived disease and political crisis by backstabbing those that are now lifeless. And now I live vicariously through my kids, like people who love a sport but can't play for shit. Fighting glaucoma from the cops taking a hit. I slip into a coma, roaming over the planet, leaving the gold and the granite, the old and the famished. But just before I vanish, cause I think I'm right at the end. The sun becomes the light of my birth and I live again. Yeah, nigga, remember way back when.
Crush this motherfucking shit.
Poison pen, nigga. Mortal Technique. You know what it is, nigga. Yeah. Your posse is pussy. We all pros here. We not from the Bush League. Nah, incredible entertainers. Bitch, unhinged jaw. I got an edible finger. You get stolen on and mashed on. Look at the path I'm on. I've been that strong since that song. Only got one life left, and I ain't got no clothes. Nigga, I'm best, I'm best. White boys fight when I rap, when the song is on. Jumped in the crowd with him, kept performing the song. Was I wrong? Nah, nigga, rough and tumble. Throw my some bumps and straights. Technique knuckled up and crushed this dude's face. Yeah. Now I gotta jump in, my fam gotta jump in, my man's gotta jump in, the fans gotta jump in, security gotta jump in, pigs gotta jump in. We killed the whole function, we killed for assumptions. If a nigga look like you and they got drums, so they might start dumping. Be easy, just enjoy the song, cause the next time you in drawers, word born, them six might be the one in the morning.
You not a warrior, nigga, you more like an orphan. You get your skull cracked like a partial birth abortion. I work for my portion. First nigga talking shit'll be the first in the coffin. I am losing my patience like Kevorkian. Poison in my system like eating pork again. Shatter your frame like porcelain. 13th century Chinese water torturing. Popping corks again just to be smashing the bottles. 40-40 club smashing the models. Yeah, nigga feeding them dick cause I know they anorexic and hungry. Then it's back to the dirty streets keeping it funky. Screaming on fake niggas like a tropical monkey. I approach everything humbly, but everything's money. And just for that, you get broken and slaughtered. Drop you and your wife off in shark-infested open waters. And then we'll run a train on your mother. Yeah, fuck nigga. You. Yeah. How about that? Yeah. You not a hustler, you a victim, pussy. You cross-dressing, bitch-ass nigga. Fuck that, you can take all that punk rock, fake hip-hop. I think I'm deep, I think I'm fuck you, nigga. Come to Brooklyn, come to Harlem, and say that shit to a nigga face. Stronghold, CVs, watch it, yeah. Fuck you, Bed-Stuy.
Yeah. I meant this because I said it, right?
Yeah, so see me.
Fuck you. Uh-huh. How about that? And your mother. And that pussy was whack.
What you look fake?
Was whack.
Horrible.
Dirty and red. Fuck out of here.
Ladies and gentlemen, right about now it's your boy Just Blaze, alongside my man
Green Lantern
and all that. I got my man Cy Giddy, the Yard Father, Immortal Technique, Dead Prez, they got something they want to say.
Where do I start at?
Here we go.
Check me, Chad. When Tupac come back, beef is on W. You wonder why the black and Latin people don't love you. Well, I'm first. We can start with the church. You politicizing religion. You and your father's the worst. And next, y'all took welfare checks. Give us diseases and then collect healthcare debts. What up?
What up?
You only think about yourself. You sending niggas to war and your rifle is on the shelf. George, you something else. Osama give me death 1,000 times worse than you. Find them your fucking self. And why act like you care about the troops in Iraq? Cause if you did, you would let them fly back. It's cause of you them planes got hijacked. You also the reason Katrina victims had to die like that. They say you was hesitant. We say you was negligent. It's about time for niggas to end.
Yeah. Dear presidents.
How many times do I gotta state my position? Before y'all start saying it's lip service, he wishing. I've been organizing, I got 1,000 petitions. Been up before sunrise grinding, I'm on a mission. If I could be president, I would lower the rent and make Stick Man my secretary of defense. My whole cabinet will be niggas who ain't having it. You think it's fucked up now, just watch how bad it get.
I push Bush off the White House roof. Call it chickens coming home to roost. It's overdue for millions taken advantage of, taken for granted. For the hungry, for the hood, for the good of the planet. But not to get it twisted, Bush is only a figurehead, it's bigger yet. The whole system need to be put to death. If I was president, I'd get rid of the whole office. Pimp the system out of making people involved.
Motherfuckers don't realize how serious this motherfucking shit is. Let them know, nigga.
Either stand him, wear the rifle or reach him, or some bitch give him a blowjob so we can impeach him. Tease the motherfucker about the drama I bring and cut Dick Cheney's hands off for pulling the strings. This is for all my niggas locked in the thing that'll never see the sun till revolution is spring. George Bush, the puppet king of the planet. Nigga, he don't care about the marriage of faggots. He got a Supreme Court full of religious fanatics. Let me break down the mechanics. Al-Qaeda and America been doing business well. They tighter than Interscope and double XL. From the Patriot Act to rape in Iraq, to Russia's war with Afghanistan, taking it back. Texas governor, your state was the most polluted, and you had the most niggas executed. Now you born again, alcoholics walking the garden. Yeah, dog, I read the book your friends wrote, insert the footnotes about how you used to sniff coke, fronting like drug-free role models in harmony. Your family in Florida lives in a pharmacy. Corporate larceny, tax cuts, that's how you started. 12 IQ points and be a fucking retarded. So I gotta represent when I tell niggas.
George Bush doesn't care about black people.
Why you running away? Wait, wait. They on their way. Wait, 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 wait. Stop running away. Wait, wait. They on their way. Wait, 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 wait. Why you running away? Wait, wait. They on their way. Wait, 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 wait. Stop running away. Wait, wait. They on their way. Wait, 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 wait. Stand up.
In my neighborhood, it's a boom. For every black man with a trigger if he pull. But could he take another option instead of stopping? Yeah, next time keep him moving up the block or duck. Download the P-New code to see info. Why smart motherfuckers take the scenic road? Better known as the other route. The way the cops is hopping out of my niggas is like a scene from Slaughterhouse. Word of mouth does more damage than gunpowder. Niggas' feelings get hurt, now what's a problem? I got them on the phone talking to back bar. Lawn saying, what's going on in my backyard? The facts are, every black man ain't a rap star. Nah. Track star, trap star, well, I know we get that
far. What you gonna do? Uh-huh. Keep on running. These keep coming. We see something out of the blue. When it comes to this, they don't miss one shot, one hit. What you gonna do? Keep keep on running. These keep coming. We see something out of the blue. When it comes to this, they don't miss one shot. One day, what you gonna
do? I don't care if you bump this while you fucking your whip, or if you stuck to the script like plantain chips. Just remember, soldier, that when the government flips, it's going down harder than the last bullet in the Glock clip. Visions of the future toxic in my cranium, like the byproducts of enriching uranium. Gentrification byproduct like the palladium. So this is the message that I relate to them. For they do me like I'ma do what I gotta do. You should follow through before they bottle you out of the blue. They treat niggas and spicks like tigers and lions. Cute little babies, but when they grow, put them behind iron. Let them join the military, fight for the country hard. Throw them some college money, get them a green card. Get a black Pinocchio president to lead, but controlled by an old white Geppetto on Wall Street. Guerrilla war through the jungles of concrete. Microphone like the calico from my arm's reach. Fuck the commercial world, I'd rather spit raw. We carry the underground like a rickshaw. Hard work like raising children on food stamps. Trained to fuck you up like a terrorist boot camp. I'm here to celebrate the rebirth of an age. Start the BDP, motherfuckers right off stage.
What you gon' do? Keep on running. These keep coming. We see something out of the blue. When it comes to this, they don't miss one shot, one hit. What you gon' do? Keep on running. These keep coming. We see something out of the blue. When it comes to this, they don't miss one shot, one hit. What you gon' do?
KRS Buckshot, Brooklyn love that. Rap to the realness, we dustin' them blood clot. Bronx man come true like pop pop. 22, 4 to 5 o'clock, we stock that. Before I push a mop back, I'm pushing a cop back. Cause they violent and I'm trying to stop that. People act like it's insanity to fight back. Yeah, I know Mr. Sean Hannity won't like that. But they ain't gonna like this either. They hate it when slaves become writers and readers and whole heaters and don't need they femurs. We culture keepers, hip-hop's true leaders. The teacher, I'm chilling in New Orleans under the I-10 with the last victims of Katrina. You gotta see the corruption, families dying, and we still on the TV bugging. Rise up, niggas, get your guns up, niggas. Feed your family, get your funds up, niggas. Rise up, niggas, get your guns up, niggas. Feed your family, get your sons. Listen, it's an honor to be rocking with Duck Down. As you can see, it's a good thing you stuck round. Fuck clowns, we the original Bucktown. We generals with connections to Uptown. We gotta tell the crowd, calm down. Cause we rockin' cities and farm towns. I'm armed now. You know true revolutionaries are beyond guns. We throwin' bombs now. Let me go freestyle while I got the chance. This is about talk, real talk, not dance. I'm in the studio, live brothers, you know. This is how we blow, and we got to go. Bucktown, Bucktown, Duck Down. Bucktown, Duck Down. Bucktown, Duck Down. Bucktown, Duck Down.
Take it back through the days where we raised us up. Four coward ass rap made the game corrupt. P-Dog in a cut back to bring the pain. Putting wood on they ass, can't stand the rain. And bring heat over beats and scratch the itch. In a no-spin zone, fuck a scandalous bitch. It's the return of the bush killer back to bust. Just us for the justice and God we trust. I rush truth to the youth and shine the light. Take the red pill, open up your eyes to light. In this land of these crack fiends, sheep and mold. See us overthrow the hold of this devil control and roll deep. Keep it underground for the streets. I'm the last sail. Hit them out of bounds, retreat. Like ants in this war dance, if one fall, 10 more's in his place
well,
to advance.
Well,
reaper,
here come my now. We see them up here and we'll pump out here, jump down. But we don't leave until the boom downs are gone. And they get to you, them if they don't have the sun. And the madman, them slap them out the gun. And the one man, them all put down them gun. How we attend the right revolution to all politics and religion. We trample that gun, side to the blind and speech to the dumb.
This program includes dramatic reenactments of scenes which depict real events and contains material which is intended for hip-hop.
Welcome to the show!
Today, more drugs are coming into America than ever before.
We have the best intelligence in the world. We can stop anything we want to stop.
You still may know little about
CIA's involvement with drug lords.
This was a multi-billion dollar business.
Even more menacing,
the CIA
has gone into the drug trade. They're trying to take over the government.
In the war
on drugs,
which side is the CIA on?
We need a change! We need a change!
Immortal Technique, part of the rebel militia. Weapon I brandish, don't need a canvas to paint a picture. Fuck who you ask and I tell you what it is. It ain't music, motherfucker, it's the way to be live. Way to party fashion, leaving the door with a brook lock. I make a toast to the cancer and Rupert Murdoch. I got a hit on the Grand Wizard and the Cyclops. And I'll be sniping campus security, white cops. Fuck around and I'ma start blasting their cans to make back for what they did to John Africa's crib. These niggas talk a lot of shit. Wave in the badge or put it down and go to fuck home wrapped in the flag. I have nothing but empty shells for enemies. Strike me down, that'll give birth to 10 of me. Forbidden chemistry, my verse is a dirty bomb. During combat next year, nigga, it's on. It's on.
Some left-wing mythology, bitch. Anyone telling it different is a government snitch.
Screw the Babylon, watch them.
Yeah. Police brutality is still a big issue in the United States.
Understand your enemy.
There are thousands of cases reported annually of police misconduct. This goes out to Timothy Stansberry.
Real
and all victims of police brutality.
Skunked.
It's time this comes to an end.
Them shoot at us. Turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying. We must come together. Fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again.
Watch it now.
We won't fight until the end.
Jam in.
Until the end.
Channel.
We fight until we win. Until we win.
Stop the madness, know the system.
Stand. Unjustified shootings, fatal choking, severe beatings. Police attack the innocent without fair reasons. Precincts are full of cowards abusing authority. Minorities abuse majority. People living in poverty. Priority is them doing right by the nation. But large parts of it's been human rights violations. Tired of being patient, waiting for eternal affairs. To show and prove this, the truth is we've been burning for years. Use your weapons, fight back in, that's how the game goes. My boy Kevin got a skull crack, pop pigs and plain clothes. They told him there's regrets if he doesn't stay calm, and proceeded to put cigarettes out in his palm. Now he can't think, he can't feel. Sometimes you gotta grab steel, blast pill before they send it to you and serve your last meal. I know fighting back is easier said than active. Let's start moving forward and stop stepping backwards.
They shoot at us, turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying.
Come on.
We must come together. Fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end. Until the end. We fight until we win. Until we win.
Murder them, stop Babylon.
On
on the day me and Sabak Red drop dead, knocked by the feds. I get shot with a clock in the head. Like the blood's on the corner, the block will be red. And like the passion of Christ, there'll be a lot to be said. Fuck a protest in the street with all of my peace. My soul will never let a crooked cop's family sleep. And you'll never find peace, even in retirement. Like Amadou Diallo, cops have turned into firemen. I give your children lying in the sleeping hypnosis. Nightmares about drowning in the ocean of roaches. Molested by dead bodies full of worms and locusts. But the insects are nothing when the judgment approaches. Call my spirit the coldest. You say that I'm bitter, but I'm sick of cops calling me a spig and a nigga. And you pigs probably won't get the message I write you, cause the industry is racist, motherfuckers just like you.
Then shoot at us, turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying.
Come on.
We must come together, fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end.
Not everyone is built for war when it comes to cops, and fear plays a part, so I'll inform you of your options. Get the names and badges of cops from the precinct. Show your face in the streets so police know you decent. Keep them on their toes, take flicks and videos. Impose injustices, cause them clips could be gold. Hold a coalition in your building, a new movement. Raise cash, start a civilian review unit. Be aware of wrongdoings and form your whole alliance. Write your senator to put an end to the code of silence. Let's unite, fight back. Know our rights, watch the government apply better laws and enforce harsher punishment. To pigs who beat kids for no apparent reason. We acted on the defense while battling the precinct. If the system won't respond to your truth and facts, bear arms, they've been worn, retaliate and shoot back.
Then shoot at us, turn around and deny
lighter,
it.
Lighter,
people
lighter.
On the streets are dying. We must come together,
yes,
fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end.
Jano.
Until the end.
Blah, blah, blah.
We fight until we win. Until we win.
Look, I'm not saying that all police are bad, but they have quotas that they need to meet. Can't beat their quotas. That's why they flip. They incite these kind of things that go on in the streets. Cause they can meet their quotas. It's gotta stop right here and now. People rise up. Put an end to police brutality. Know your rights. Know your enemy. We will fight until the end.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Hello, darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
In a cold place, you never miss a day of violence. Where there's no faith, and all we do is race for science. And the whole race is hoping we don't take a minus. At this globe pace, soon we'll all be facing silence. Hurricanes, earthquakes, and all the nature's giants. World War III, when all the nations break alliance. Crazy time, and start raging riots. Spread a plague of virus, it's when we fade to silence. And still the real truth is only gonna grace the iris. And even in religion, you can't help but taste the fines. Where we praise the day the natives were raped by pirates. And every day's been changed since the day we trained the pilots. Still nothing in life will be remaining timeless. You could die today simply from a nasal sinus. Well, money's the only thing that we claim is highest. And every day we getting tricked by the matrix finest.
7:30.
Darkness, my old friend, I come to talk with you again. Hello, darkness, my old friend, I come to talk with you again.
In a world where kids keep guns in school lockers, and bums beg for change and live off loose dollars. World begs for change and waits for new scholars. Always feels the same pain and new dramas. While the government's pimping blue collars, the rest of the world concerned with these new assignments. The shoe bombers, teens becoming new fathers. Kids get sick, they can't afford these new doctors. So they start burglaring for John Q dollars. Decide to rob Burger King while you chew whoppers.
Got the cops swerving in with the loose choppers. Got the cops murdering, cause cops shoot robbers. A robber shoot coppers right in their blue blockers. But if the cops shoot first, he getting new honors. And now the whole world is singing new operas. We all stuck in the same confused saga.
7:30.
Of apocalypse, the birth of the beast, released on the ghetto like it was the curse of the streets. The reversal of peace, murder in the first will increase. Snake police state, globally holding my peace. The rise of the fourth Reich and corporate classism. The evolution of institutional fascism. Cause honest people die for their country and their religion, while the most corrupt orchestrate the world that we live in. You see, the future wasn't promised, the man is prophecy. That shit is a product of the action behind philosophy. The end of the world is the end of the Asia Pisces. The book of the dead was reread as Gen Isis. The standard of apocalypse broken and cut open. Disease ridden, man-made murder, the soft-spoken, cloaking the globe. Blood soaking is written in cold. Stockpile nuclear weapons to wait to be sold.
children. Replace the White House with a project building. I stand on top of it, signaling the rocket ship. Holding my dick like I locked down the continent. I'm magnetic, I track metal L-shaped objects for hell. Parallel niggas to decks. Yo, my hand like fire in hell after it's shooting. So nigga, if you know like I know, keep it moving, nigga.
Cause I can stand still and watch the world blow up. Cause I can stand still and watch the world blow up. Cause I can stand still and watch the world blow up. Cause I can stand still and watch the world blow up.
Cause I can stand still and watch the world blow up. Fuck that museum heist. Dakota long blowing, my palms turning off. Slowly hear the click, then we open it. Flee with the rarest cameras, calling Delestrada. A 50-century painting of Da Vinci's Belladonna. Tie up the Pope, my man's in the helicopter. Next to the Russian pilot blowing marijuana. I smell a ganja, showing a picture of the Black Madonna. Flying overseas, full of squids and arowanas. Stole a Mona Lisa and roll with phony visas. Disguised as a tourist, taking flicks at the Pisa. My cars and my passports, read Dr. Philip L. Glasscore at the airport. Where the FBI waiting with their task force. Clear custom, pull a mustache off. A shootout is my last result. Now we back in the air to the metropolis. Project shit, hellhole is bottomless. The beast will crawl out of it. Apocalypse, communist, name remain anonymous. Behold the paranoceros, it's obvious. Don't even shoot it if the shot's a risk. They say I'm too Hitchcockian when I spit about the projects we in. I'm Jesus resurrected in a drop top EM. I'm Larry King live from the hood, showing scene by scene of murder, so what's good?
We shot the stairs to watch the world blow up, but then I wouldn't get to see the seeds grow up. Wish I could stand still and watch the world blow up. I'd be the sign of the game, so the world blow up.
Motherfuckers tell me that I live in the last days. Stupid fuck, you think AIDS is the last plague? See, man made God in his own image, culture, language in his own limits, even his own spirit. So we can fool other men into believing in his own gimmicks. I stomp the Atlantic, pivot the planet, while niggas turn their cheek to a Catholic faggot. Mythological gangster, crying that you spit it hard. You get your bitch gang raped by minotaurs. No facade or exaggeration. We were born to rule the world after revelations. You could call it God's wrath from a law's math. Like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre slash. Bars of death when I spit them out. Concentration camp gold ripped out of a Jew's mouth. Melted into Swiss banks, that's how the world works. We like the Mamluk to America's Ottoman Turks. Fill the country to the bottom of birth. Nazi Pope, sniper scope, shot him in church. Warrior cast, slavery surviving niggas. Harlem, North Philly, nobody live. And niggas bittersweet apocalypse, a laugh at the end. Gun in your face, that'll be your moment to send. Cause when your world is over, my grow up. Wish I could stand still and watch the world blow up. I'd be the sign of the game so the world blow up. Yeah,
Immortal Technique,
blood sports, killer breeze, motherfucker. Wish I could stand still, but I can't, nigga. So we move on these motherfuckers. Taking it back. Yeah, nigga.
It's emotion like volcanic eruptions on the floor of the ocean. My purpose is to burst to the surface, immersed in the smoldering lava from verses, surrounded by murder mommies, not bitches that's worthless. I cut chicken heads off like hexes and curses. Weapons I purchase make homeland security nervous. I run pockets and purses like subway searches, robbing masonic temples disguised as churches. I'm busy, so I leave that one for you to interpret. You serpents emerging from military industry murder. The beef is heating up like the mad cow in your burger. Fathom the cause of cattle cannibalism. Factory farms are like a fucking animal prison. A microcosm of Adam Smith's capitalism. America's pagan religion given as a mark of the beast to the Christians. The destruction of Babylon, that's my mission. Everywhere checking them gold, the feds watching us. Clocking the world through satellites like binoculars. We fight for the release of political hostages. Motherfucking right soldier, this is the apocalypse. Everywhere checking them gold, the feds watching us. Clocking the world through satellites like binoculars. We fight for the release of political hostages. Waiting for 2012's burning apocalypse.
Yo, sex, drugs, and murder. Webcams and burgers. Check scans and lurkers. Test scans to purpose. Set grants to further. Debt plans and workers. Get canned, you nervous as you step land that hurts us. Just a man could be purchased. We get canned for free service. We program to be worthless. Free we handed the serpents. In a maze with no purpose. See, I'm amazed at my earnest. But now the tables are turning. Got my head right on that curtain. Hit the stages and burn it. With these pages of earnest. Car tank it, I'm nervous. While fake enemies perping. Foul energy swerved in. Crowd's ears will be perking. Taking something disturbing. And it's hurting for certain. Yearning to get my turning. Working to get a word in. Been in the scene observing while I'm learning how the system's worked in. Capitalistic merchant trying to make a million. Urgent constructive revolution. Infusing how the world's burning. Everywhere I could them go. The beast watching us. Know we got the spot of control. They got binoculars. When we be out on the road, they try to follow us. Never going silence. This is the apocalypse. Everywhere I could them go. The beast watching us. Know we got the spot of control. They got binoculars. When we be out on the road, they try to follow us. Never going silence. This
you
is
have
the
now
apocalypse.
Acquired an Osiris hybrid. Word to my third iris. Chip inside my brain, but just scriptures onto my eyelids. Celibacy, virtual sex, avoid the virus. Secretive shit that I did will put the city at high risk. The mental is the temple that houses the wisdom. It's like Malcolm X calculus amalgamated algorithms. They say Pharaoh teach me about the system. Nigga boot me in your computer, I give you a cue to stigmatism. See through Windows Word, Pharaoh's the Mac Intel. Bit off the Apple plant seeds, big crack Excel. Lyrical Firefox, the verbal explorer. Who metaphors the industry to Sodom and Gomorrah for you. They profit from water, they'll profit from oxygen. Pharaoh the prophet says that this is the apocalypse. We living in these last days, use your optics. Cause the topic is the coppers got binoculars. They'll probably try to knock us. Cause everywhere Pharaoh goes, the feds watching me.
Satellites observing the fulfillment of the prophecy.
Middle fingers up to the sky with no apology.
Cause none of you got an apocalypse insurance policy.
Everywhere Pharaoh goes, the feds watch me.
Fascism breaking out of the cocoon of democracy.
Middle fingers up to the sky with no apology.
And rap was just practice for the urban war philosophy.
Like the weapons of mass
destruction.
against us all. This war in Iraq isn't the end, it's the beginning of wars to come, all around the world, at the whim of the neocons in the White House. This is the Bush Doctrine come to life. War, war, and more war. War brought to you by the big corporate masters who run the show. This isn't just a war on Iraqis or Afghanis or even Arabs or Muslims. It is ultimately a war on us all. That's because the billions and billions of dollars that are being spent on this war, the cost of tanks, rocketry, bullets, and yes, even salaries for the 125,000 plus troops, is money that will never be spent on education, on healthcare, on the reconstruction of crumbling public housing, or to train and place the millions of workers who have lost manufacturing jobs in the past 3 years alone. The war in Iraq is, in reality, a war against the nation's workers and the poor, who are getting less and less while the big defense industries are making a killing, literally. What's next? Iran? Syria? North Korea? Venezuela? We've already seen the corporate media play megaphone to the White House to build and promote a war based on lies. War is utilized by the imperialists, first and foremost, to crush internal enemies. We're seeing the truth of its insight when we see the sad state of American education, the rush of seniors to buy affordable medications from the Canadians because American drugs are just too expensive, the threatened privatization of Social Security, and the wave of repression that comes with an increasingly militarized police. This is a war on all of us. And the struggle against war is really a struggle for a better life for the millions of folks who are in need here in this country. The fight against the war is really to fight for your own interests, not the false interests of the defense industries or the corporate media or the White House. Down with the wars for empire. From Death Row, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.